ним закончишь? Я хочу это послушать!
Tajikistan celebrates its second anniversary of independence this month and is widely considered a showcase for U.S.-style democracy in the region. Tajikistani President Ismail Karim praised his country's progress.
Our factories undercut the low costs of China and Cambodia through high efficiency. Through peace and democracy, Tajikistan stands ready to serve the world.
However, the country is not without its share of problems. An insurgency has emerged and disrupted some of Karim's plans in the area. But any military action would dissolve the non-aggression pact Karim signed to gain Tajikistan's independence, putting Karim's vision for progress in serious jeopardy. This is Mark Tepper, and you've been watching Global Naval Service covering your world.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Противника вертолет в воздухе! Немедленно сбить!
Must be worth a lot in Washington.